Things I wish I knew before I started using Ableton, part 7. Did you know your clip envelopes can have independent lengths from your clip? Enter the Clip Envelopes tab and click the Linked Loop button. Your envelope is now disconnected from the loop length of the note material in the clip, so you can create simple LFOs or odd length modulation easily. Follow if this was useful and join us on twitch.tv/dibbledoink for more Ableton Q&As and lots more tips.